Callus encroaches upon the Veil. The activation of the radial mast is imminent.
If the Veil is compromised, the Amuna will fall. Then all of Sol will follow.
Strand will be our edge against Callus. The Guardian is ready to wield it. I think.
Rohan and I are with you. This is our city. The Shadow Legion are honorless cowards. They shall share Callus' grave.
That device is of pyramid origin, built to suppress our powers, our known power. Callus is not prepared for Strand. Use it to overcome their suppression field.
Scanning the area for Strand now. Landing zone's clear. What were these, Terran toys you mentioned?
Something called a drink tank. Looks like fun.
You stole those schematics from my files, didn't you?
Information wants to be free. The Cabal have me pinned down.
This Shadow Legion position is heavily fortified. We're blocked as well.
Take out their fuel cells and clear a path to the radial mast.
I'm counting on you, Guardian. I'll need backup with Nimbus out of the fight.
Thank you.
won't hold forever.
Rohan and the Guardian are on the way.
I'm running out of time.
The radio mast must be stopped before it forges a connection with the Veil.
Sam!
see the male's enclosure.
I'm pinned down here! Can't make it to you! Too many of these damn things! Lightbearer and I can handle this! Stay alive, Nip.
Radio mast links with the Veil, it's all over. You and Rohan are our only hope.
The radio mast, it's activating. I'll buy you some time, Lightbearer.
Be careful, Rohan. Even you can only deter it for so long. There must be a way to destroy it.
Guardian, as long as I can hold the line, the radio mast can't create the link. Find a way to destroy it! Hurry! comes! Be ready!
Be destroyed with conventional weapons. But like before, perhaps they didn't account for Strand.
Okay, Nimbus.